I am so thrilled to be here. We have missed this. I can't even begin to describe how much we've missed this.
Broadway is back, and theater fans are so excited to be here at DPAC for their first show to hit the stage from the Broadway series since COVID shut everything down. The Band's Visit is a super offbeat, fun show about a group of musicians who land in a place far off the beaten path. What does it feel like to be back in the theater?
I am so happy to be back. We've been just waiting and waiting and waiting, and it's just good. And they handled that. I was kind of concerned about how it would be, but I feel so safe and so secure, so I'm just glad to be back.
What did you think of the Band's Visit?
It was so nice. The one-act plays are some of my favorites because you just really, there's non-stop action. And I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot.
It gave me chills. It just gave me chills. this is like the silliest, happiest I think I felt in I can't remember how long.
That is so wonderful. It's contagious.
Well, yeah, I hope so. I wish I could come every night to every show.
What did you think about the singing? The talent on stage was incredible, wasn't it?
It really is amazing to see. You forget how wonderful it is to see live theater. I don't know. I feel like a kid.
The music was wonderful. I really enjoyed that. My dad's a musician, so I kind of grew up around music, and so it was so nice to see live music again, especially. It was such a treat, so it was nice to get that along with the theater. Was a nice combination, so it was good.
Dina's vocals were amazing. She was such a powerful singer. She was definitely my favorite. And usually when there's an orchestra, like people playing, they're not actually playing, so that was especially impressive. I had the thought of, wow, did they watch somebody to know what they're supposed to be doing? And then I realized, like, no, that's because they're actually playing.
The Band's Visit, on stage through Sunday. Get your tickets at the Blue Cross Blue Shield of North Carolina Ticket Center or online at dpacnc.com.